The Hive is back, Guardian. A small army is amassing deep below the surface of the Martian ice cap. Their leader, Nokris, is a dangerous heretic who needs to be stopped at all costs.
Know about Nokris?
According to Lost Hive scripture, Nokris is the excommunicated son of orcs. Apparently, he went behind his father's back to commune with Zul, one of the Hiveborn gods.
Anna, are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
Some kind of solidified Hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast. We want to turn all of Mars into a spawning ground. We've got to stop Nokris. Translated what Hive Apocrypha I can. This Nokris is even worse than we thought. We're talking necromancy. Endless cycles of suffering and death, all in the service of a giant worm god.
Thank you.
like that's our target. Nokris. Careful, Guardian. He's pulsing the soul fire.
done, Guardian. Mars will live to see another day.